who I'm dragging up on the blue carpet right now, Dave Faustino. What brings you out tonight?
David Lynch, meditation, stuff like that.
Do you meditate?
I do.
Tell me about it.
I've been meditating since I was introduced to the TM program when I was, 21, 22.
Yeah.
And I've done it on and off my whole life. I can't say that I've been completely committed to it. Okay. But when I do it, much better than when I don't do it.
Right.
So I'm,
when you don't do it, you just get a bunch of doo-doo, right?
Exactly.
Okay, so I have to ask you if you're single, because I have a thing for short guys.
Dude, who's short? What are you talking about?
I have on my heels tonight.
I have on my heels on, too. What about me? What about?
Are you single?
Am I single? Yes, I am, sort of.
Okay, basically. That's good. Yeah. That's good. I'll give you my card in a minute.
Nice. Are you single?
It's complicated for me, but I can always use a spare boyfriend.
I like it. See?
But hey, what about
We're going to sneak off to the behind the blue.
Back behind the blue. Okay, so we want to see your face on the comic Bible someday. You think you'd fit on here nice?
I'd love to, man.
Do you know about the comic Bible?
Yes.
Yes. Yeah, you're going to have to get a subscription, because this is like the Rolling Stone magazine for comedians.
Okay. Yeah, I should know about this then.
Yeah,
I'm gonna get on, yeah.
So now you know.
Yeah.
Hang with me, kid, and you'll go places.
I see that. I should let you dress me tonight.
So before we go, how do you feel about George Shapiro?
Who's that?
The man of the evening.
Oh, he's being honored. Yeah.
Yeah.
I just heard about that just now. I was just schooled on that.
You don't know why you're here.
Yeah, exactly. I don't. I'm somebody's date.
Oh, that's great. Okay, well, I'm gonna ask her how you did tonight, okay?
I really am. I am. So I should know these things, but yeah.
Okay. Are you a big fan of David Lynch?
I am.
Okay.
And I'm a big fan of meditation. I'm a big fan of that movement of anything that's gonna empower people to do positive things with their life, I'm a fan of.
Okay, great. Yeah.
My name is David Faustino, and you know me from all these weird shows and stuff when I was a little kid, and now I'm on this other weird show. You're watching Comic Bible TV. Bye.
And now we know him on Comic Bible TV.